Ready.
These are called hooks. My hips are going forward. What it's trying to do is getting all of your momentum going forward with my hips. As I go forward, I'm pushing out. I'm getting out as far as I can. I'm taking an arc calf and sit up straight, allowing my body to get out here to where my hips can rotate and get the ball out in this position. So I'll show you. I'm back in this position. My hips fly forward. Now, I'm going to scoot it back and show you a full motion. Now, it's almost to the point where you're skipping. And you want to get as much distance where you can scoot down. That's more than my body height. So you want 110 to 120% of your body height. You want to get out there. And that translates into the batter's eyes and his velocity. His perception of velocity looks a lot closer because you're releasing the ball.